good. Nothing. Not the theater. Not the magazines or newspapers. Nothing is better. Public television is dull. Nothing is worse. I invite you to sit down in front of your television set when your station goes on the air and stay there for a day without a book, without a magazine, without a newspaper, without a block of a washi or a reading book to distract you. Keep your eyes glued to that set until the station signs off. I can assure you that what you will observe is a vast wasteland. You will see a procession of game shows, formula comedies about totally unbelievable families, blood and color, mayhem, violence, sadism, murder, western Batman, western Batman, private eyes, gangsters, more violence, and cartoons. And endlessly commercials, many scheme, cajoling, and failing, and most of all, boredom. True, you'll see a few things you will enjoy, but they will be very, very few. And if you think I exaggerate, I only ask you to try it.
Wow.